Good morning. It is 6:30, 21 degrees outside, and honestly, it feels like it's 40 degrees. I think because I've just adjusted to cold temperature. But I'm loaded up, ready to continue my journey. I think I have 370 more miles to go until I get to Temecula, California. But anyways, I had a wonderful time here in Prescott, Arizona. It was awesome seeing family. And now it's time to keep going and move on to the next step. my journey is starting to hit me of how amazing that this whole thing has been. What an opportunity in a lifetime to spend 36 days traveling across the country. Spending time with amazing people, friends and family that I hadn't seen in a while. And now I'm almost back home to California. It's been 4 years since I've lived in California. Wow. 283 miles left to go. I'm in the home stretch. Hey everyone, I'm in Quartzsite, Arizona, right next to the border between Arizona and California. It's a nice 55 degrees outside. We're filling up. I'm halfway, but I'm filling up before I enter California because diesel is already at $5.30, and I'm not next to California yet. Gas is like $6 in California right now. So I'm filling up now, so I don't have to fill up in California. Deuce and a half on this road on the other side of the country. I've known this road since I was, 7 years old. So it's pretty wild that I'm taking this up on the road. Made it. Pretty wild. Everyone, so I made it
Made it here to California. I am amazed. I can't believe that I made it all the way across the country from Virginia, hit a couple states on the way over here, and made it to California. Let's just call it 3,000 miles. I think it's like 100 miles away from 3,000. So I made it 3,000 miles in this behemoth with a 16-foot trailer towing my car. All right, so this is gonna wrap up this video. I wanna thank everybody for watching, supporting, people hitting me up on Facebook, Instagram, friends and family. Heck, I wouldn't have made it across the country without my friends and family. You guys really supported me and came through, and the people I was able to stay with and spend time with, I really appreciated that and I had a blast. So this is wrapping it up. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for your support. So there's gonna be one more video in this journey across the United States. The next video is gonna be me making a montage, basically summarizing up all the great moments and maybe some of the bad moments of this whole journey. So it's not gonna be a long one, maybe 5 minutes at the most, but I wanna thank everybody for your support. I can't say it enough. Thank you guys for watching.